goes to where you talk, I mean, introduce a question or ask a question from the audience to start the speech, and then you talk about your personal life stories to deliver the speech. But what you need to keep in mind is that when you're delivering a speech, you need to talk about probably one aspect about your life. You had so many stories about your life. Probably a single story where you, your story about your football career, where you started. That aspect probably would have been a sufficient story to deliver the entire speech. What happens when you talk about too many stories of the speech is that you will probably not keep the audience, and they might not remember where you started the speech and where you're trying to go ahead. So in delivering a speech, one thing you need to keep in mind is to keep it very simple. You need not to have too many stories behind it. You had about your football career, where you started at school, your love affairs, marriage, your studies, which so many things which you have done. Probably if you could limit that to one particular aspect, that would have been a perfect speech, because you had humor, and most importantly, you had confidence in delivering that speech. Even though it is not the objective of your speech, I would like to talk about few other aspects of your speech. One was the voice variation. When you talk about very sensitive ideas where you have to give up, you are very soft spoken. You reduce your volume and you deliver it in a manner where it's very sensitive to you. So that actually captures the moment and probably you enhance the value which is given to your speech. And the other thing which you need to improve on is probably the usage of the flow. It is not an objective of this particular speech. So you have just started your Toastmaster journey. So there's a long way for you to improve. So overall, this was a very confident delivery of speech. You had, most importantly, grabbed the attention of the audience by adding the value of your personal life story, which is very hard to do. You always talk about what has happened for other people, but when you take your own humor to a story, that's what actually grabs the audience. So overall, confident delivery, and where there are a few areas which you might have to improve on, that's not a big deal. And I think you have a good way, and probably by the end of the speech craft program, you'll be able to deliver much better speech. Over to you.